Hello, back again with another kettlebell workout. So this one's going to be slightly different to usuals. We're going to go for more of like a circuit style and then finish with a little finisher. But like I said, if you're struggling for time, pause it halfway through and then come back and finish the last bit off another day. So warm up, it's going to be very similar, a little bit different, and then I'll just break down everything you do. I'll put in the text by the side of me every time you do something so you know exactly what you're doing. If you've only got one or two kettlebells, don't worry, we can make them harder. Vice versa, if you've got ones that are too heavy, we can make them lighter as well. A lot of the stuff you can just do body weight as well, so it's not the end of the world. So let me warm you up and then we'll go straight in. So from here, we're just going to go three walkouts. So legs nice and straight, feet flat, walk as far forward as you can, and then from there, walk your hands up to your feet. As soon as they're tight, start walking your feet back and then walk your hands back. Fully standing, that's one. You get one more. And then walk all the way back out. From there, you walk back out again. This time, bring one foot in front, hand, that's three, goes through the gap, in, twist, punch. Just going six. Two more, that's one, and then straight swap. So, hand that's free, goes through underneath your armpit, in, twist, punch. Six of these. Wicked, and then from there, we're gonna go to a single leg RDL into a front look forward lunge into a twist. So from here, this leg stays straight, hinge, as soon as you tighten your hamstring, this leg can go forward, come down, twist. Repeat, five on each side. Watch that, five, straight swap. So just take your time, lunge, twist. So bend that knee, send it back, down. And then straight swap. So leg straight, this one bent, kick that heel back. As soon as it's turning hamstring, down, twist. Five on each leg. One more, and then we're going straight down to the floor. So from there, I'm going straight to a dead bug. It's totally up to you, you've got a couple of options. From here, you can do alternating hand, alternating foot. So as your left goes, right will come down. You can put a kettlebell in your hand and do it that way. Or you can just go body weight and just leave your hands here and your hands don't move. So from here, we're gonna go 20 seconds of dead bugs, take a 10 second break and then do it again. So going in three, two, one, off go. Opposite hand, opposite foot. Make sure your back stays flat on the ground. So as head tense up, take a breather, make sure our back's flat on the ground. Three, two, one, take a 10 second break, we're going straight back in. So like I said, tense up, make sure there's no gap underneath your lower back. Opposite hand, opposite foot, go three, two, one, last round. Make sure you fully extend your leg and your arm. Five, four, three, two, one. Rock up. So from there, just gonna get your whole body whole warmed up. So we go figure of eight swings. Two versions that you can do it. Normal version, hold it by the corner. Easier version, sorry, is where it goes three legs, squeeze your bum, back to your original spot. If you wanna make it harder, it's gonna go through. As it comes up, you drop into a lunge. So it's always gonna go back to your original shoulder. So hold it by the corner, through, squeeze your bum, bang, right? The harder version, like I said, as it comes up, drop into a lunge. So we're going 40 seconds. Going in, three, two, one, off you go. So three legs, squeeze your bum. Exactly like a kettlebell swing. So sit your hips back as it comes through, squeeze your bums. Always gonna come back to our original side. You start one. You wanna make it harder? Like I said, drop into that lunge. Halfway through, 20 seconds to go. Ten seconds to go. Three, two, one. Take a breather. So, from there, like I said, we're gonna go a little bit different. We're gonna go a bit of circuit style today. So we're going 5 rounds. You do 4 seconds on every single exercise, 10 second rest in between, and then after each round, you get a 45 second break. So, I'll break down the exercises and then we'll go from there. So, first one is an alternating kettlebell swing, 3 legs, going up. If you want to change it up and do American swings, that's absolutely fine. Second one's going to be alternating reverse lunges, so you're going to hold it by the horn, or you can cut the fat bit, all the way down, all the way up. Then we're on to the next one, which is clean and press into a front squat. So you're going to clean and press it, bring it back down, front squat, pop it back in, go again. On them ones, we're going to do that twice through. So you're doing right hand side, then you do left hand side. Then on to the next one, it's going to be a forward lunge, stand up, reverse lunge. Same again, we'll do the right hand side, then we'll do the left hand side. And then your last one is going to be a deadlift into a row. If your kettlebell's too light, then I'd say is change it up and go 5 deadlifts and then 5 single arm rows on each side if your kettlebell's too easy on that one. So 5 rounds, do all of them back to back, only 10 second rest in between, and then like I said, once we've completed the round, we get 45 seconds and then we do another 4 more. We'll take a drink and then we'll break down the next bit. So you have totally different amounts of kettlebells for different exercises, but like I said, if you've only got 1 or 2, it's not the end of the world. We can make them harder. You can start slowing things down or add more presses or more front squats, for example, more deadlifts to make it a bit harder. So set yourself up and we're going straight to the first one, which is alternating kettlebell swings, 40 seconds. Go in, round one, in 3, 2, 1, off we go, 40 seconds. So I said, all comes from the hips. Stay nice and tight, your armpit. Twenty seconds, halfway through. Just over 10. Five, four, three, two, one. 10 second break, straight into alternating reverse lunges. So you're gonna hold it by the horns or you can hold it by the fat bit. 3, 2, 1, off you go. 45 seconds. So you stay nice and tight. Make sure we don't overextend that back. 25 to go. Like I said, if you're struggling, you can flip it up or just go complete body weight. 10 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest, clean and press. Straight back down into a front squat. Repeat that sequence, right side first. In 3, 2, 1, off we go. So clean it, press it, front squat. Bring it back down, go again. 35 seconds to go. If you're struggling with a clean and press, just do press. 10 seconds go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest, straight back in. Good, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Same again, opposite side. So clean it, press it, front squat. Back to the start, repeat. Coming up to halfway. Seconds to go. So that's it. Stay nice and tight. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Straight into a forward lunge, into reverse lunge. Right side first, left side second. Going in. 3, 2, 1. So right side. Come down. Forward lunge, reverse lunge. Stand back up. Repeat that sequence again. Thirty seconds to go. Stay nice and tight. That elbow, keep it tucked in. Knee softly touches the ground. Drive back up. Just under halfway. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Woo! Exactly the same thing. If you are struggling, you can always just pop it down here and just do normal reverse lunges. 3, 2, 1. Off we go. So I said, stay nice and tight. Your right foot doesn't do anything. It just stays still and drive into ground as hard as you can. It doesn't move. Coming up to halfway. 15 seconds to go. 10 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest, deadlift into row. Like I said, if you can't go too easy, go 5 deadlifts, 5 single arm rows. 3, 2, 1, off you go. So deadlift, down, row. Deadlift, down, row. Stay nice and tight. 20 seconds go. 15 seconds go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So that's round one done. Take a 45 second break and then we go back in. So exactly the same again. I said if the things are difficult, we can make them easier. So like I said, instead of oscillating swings, you can just do normal swings or vice versa. If you want to do oscillating swings, change it up. Same with the oscillating reverse lunges. You struggle with that. Put it in one hand and do half and half. Then clean the press. If you can't clean it, then just push press instead. Make it as easy as you can as long as you're doing exactly the same thing. So, we've got 10 seconds. We're back in for round two. Alternating kettlebell swings. Up to you. If you find it easier, do normal swings. 3, 2, 1, go. So like I said, the first round I did normal swings. If I'm gonna switch it up, and go to alternating. 30 seconds to go. 20 seconds to go. 15 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Back into alternate reverse lunges. Like I said, if it's too difficult, use one, half and half. 3, 2, 1, off we go. 45 seconds go. 30 seconds go, 40 seconds. Woo! 20 seconds, halfway through. So it's nice to take it, elbows tucked in, slightly lean forward. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Back into clean and press and front squat. Like I said, if you're struggling, just do push press, front squat. 3, 2, 1. Off we go. Right hand side first. Press it. Front squat. Bring it back down. Just take your time. 30 seconds to go. 20 seconds to go. Halfway. 20 seconds to go. 15 seconds to go. 10 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Opposite side. Woo. 3, 2, 1, back in. Keep them pressed, stay nice and tight, sit back, front squat. 30 seconds to go. 20 to go. 10. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a 10 second break. Forward lunge into reverse lunge. Like I said, if you're struggling, same again. Just do alternating or normal reverse lunges, make it easy for yourself. 3, 2, 1, off you go. So forward lunge, come back. Reverse lunge. 30 seconds, keep that elbow tucked in. Woo! 20 seconds, 3 more on this round, and then onto round 3. Last 15 seconds, stay nice and tight. Drive that front foot into the ground as hard as you can. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds rest. Like I said, just stay nice and tight, keep that elbow nice and tucked in. Go again, 3, 2, 1, off we go. Forward lunge, reverse lunge. Like I said, drive that leg into the ground as hard as you can. 30 seconds. 3, adjust your feet if you need to. Halfway through, 20 seconds to go. So as if you're doing an easy version, just swap over halfway. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deadlift row. So as I said, it's easy. Do 5 deadlifts. 5 single arm rows, and do it that way if you kept those too light. 3, 2, 1, 40 seconds, deadlift, down, row. 30 seconds. So like I said, if you do an easy version, you're gonna go 5 deadlifts, 5 rows each arm. 20 seconds, halfway through. Whew. 10 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 45 seconds rest. Then we're on to round 3. So, same again, like I said, swings at the beginning. It's up to you. The first round, I went normal. Second round, I went alternating. I'll probably stick alternating for the rest of it. But like I said, if you're struggling, either drop down in weight or drop down to body weight on the lunges. Or, like I said, instead of holding them double, go single and swap over halfway. 20 seconds to go until round 2. Try and go as heavy as you can. 15 seconds to go, round 3. Woo! Same, you can have those even lighter on the swings. Go right hand only for 20 seconds, and then left hand only for 20 seconds. It's just making it a little bit harder, find it too easy. 3, 2, 1, off you go, round 3. Thirty seconds to go. 20 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Into your alternate reverse lunge. If you feel it in your lower back, as you're extending, try and lean more slightly forward. 3, 2, 1. 40 seconds, off we go. Stay nice and tight in your elbows. 30 seconds to go. Woo. 20 seconds to go. 10. Stay nice and tight. Make sure the knees softly touch the floor. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight into clean and press. Like I said, you're struggling with the press, just keep it up here. Dip, press instead, it'll be easier. 3, 2, 1. Off we go. So press, squat, reset. 30 seconds to go. Woo, stay nice and tight. Use your hips. Think about that kettlebell coming straight up. It shouldn't move away from your body. Nice and loosen your fingers. 15 seconds to go. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds rest, opposite side. Woo! Round 3, 2 more rounds to go after this. Round 4 and 5. 3, 2, 1, off we go, 40 seconds. So, front squat, clean and press, or clean and press, front squat, as long as you do that rhythm. 20 seconds, halfway through. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming up to the last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Forward lunge, reverse lunge. If you're struggling, like I said, you can just do a normal forward lunge or just a normal reverse lunge. 3, 2, 1, off you go, right first, forward lunge. Let that knee softly touch the ground. Stay loose in your fingers. 30 seconds to go. 20 20 seconds, you're halfway through. So if you're in the easy version, swap over halfway. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Straight swap. Two more to go on this one, then we're on to round four. Go again. 3, 2, 1. Off we go. So forward lunge, reverse lunge. Stay nice and tight. Just take your time. Don't rush it. Just get that elbow nice and glued into that ribcage. 30 seconds to go. Coming up to halfway. 20 to go. So as I said, drive that front foot in, then we'll reverse lunge, drive the right side in. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one. So I said, do an easy version. 5 deadlifts, leg goes back, 5 rows, swap leg, 5 rows, repeat that all over again. 3, 2, 1, off we go. Deadlift, down, row. 30 seconds go. 20 seconds to go. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 45 seconds rest. 2 more rounds to go. So I said, if you get more and more tired, start making it easier. Just make sure you're still doing the same thing. So like I said, swings to make it easier. Go right hand only, then left hand only. Or like I said, just drop down in weight. Also reverse lunges, if you're struggling, just go body weight. Clean and press, like I said, you can push press it. You can turn it onto your side, so you've got the handle on the fat bit. Press it, loads of different ways to make it easier. 15 seconds, we're on for round 4. Woo. 5 seconds, set yourself up. Round 4. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 40 seconds. 30 seconds. Stay nice and tight. Squeeze your bum as hard as you can. Make sure you fully lock out them hips at the top. 20 seconds. Yeah, kettlebell, chest high. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. I would say reverse lunge. I'd say if you're struggling, just put the kettlebell down and just go body weight. Woo! 3, 2, 1, off we go. Knees softly touch the floor, the foot in front, drive into ground as hard as you can. Keep that kettlebell nice and high, round about chest level. 20 seconds to go. 10 seconds. Stay nice and tight. Keep your elbows tucked in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds rest. Clean and press front squat or push press front squat. Whatever you need to do to make it easier for you. Or drop down in weight. 3, 2, 1. Off we go. 40 seconds. So clean and press. Sit back. Let the knees come in. 30 seconds go. So don't let the knees come in, keep that kettlebell close to you. Stay loose in your fingers. 20 seconds to go. 15 seconds to go. Five, four, three, two, one. 10 seconds rest, straight swap. Woo! Getting tough now. Three, two, one. Off we go. 40, same again. Clean it up, press it, front squat. Repeat that sequence all over again. Twenty to go. Fifteen seconds to go. It's 10 seconds to go. So I said, stay nice and tight, sit on your heels. Five, four, three, two, one. 10 seconds. Forward lunge to reverse lunge, or just stick with forward lunge, or just stick with reverse lunge, or stay again, just go body weight. Three, two, one, off we go. So lunge forward, come back up, backwards. Thirty seconds to go. Twenty seconds to go. Ten seconds to go. Five, four, three, two, one. 10 seconds rest. Two more on this round, and then we've got round five, and then we're done on this first bit. Woo! Three, two, one. Off we go. Stay nice and tight. Forward, straight to reverse. As if you're struggling, just go body weight. 20 seconds to go, so we're halfway through. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Last one on round four, the deadlift into a row. Whew. In three, two, one, off we go. So nice and tall, deadlift, tight, row. Push the floor away, drive knees, stand up. Nothing should be coming through your lower back. Everything should be coming through your legs on the squat. Elbows, bring that barbell, bring that horn to about your belly button. I said stand tall. Twenty seconds to go. Drive the floor away, drive knees, stand tall. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. 45 seconds to chill out. Same, so again, if it's getting difficult, we can just make it lighter and lighter. So do the reverse lunges, forward lunges, body weight if you're struggling. With the presses, your other option is hold it in this position, press it, bring it down to here, front squat. You can always swap over halfway. That's an easier option if your arms are getting tired. We've got 15 seconds, and then this is round five. Woo, woo, woo. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Round five, let's go. 40 seconds. So I said, you sit them hips back, squeeze your bum, stand nice and tall. 20 to go. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. 10 seconds rest. Reverse lunges, like I said. Struggling. Go body weight. Whew. Three, two, one. Off we go. 40 seconds. Whew. 30 seconds to go. Same as I said, if you find it easier, flip it up. Hold it by the fat bit. 20 seconds to go. Woo! It's getting tough now. 10 seconds to go. Five, four, three, two, one, and relax. 10 second break. Can you press, like I said, easy version. Hold the fat bit, hold the handle, press, come down, squat, swap over halfway. Two, one, off we go. Five seconds to go. Bring it down. Make sure you do that front squat. Halfway through, like I said, it's getting heavy. Catch it, dip, punch. 15 seconds to go. 10 seconds to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Take a 10 second break. So like I said, if it gets difficult, get it up, catch it, dip, then press. Use your legs to your advantage. Three, two, one. Off we go. 40 seconds. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Halfway through, 20 seconds to go. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. 10 seconds rest. Straight into forward lunge, reverse lunge. So I said, go body weight if you need to. And go, right side first. Three more, and then the first part of this workout is done. Halfway through, 20 seconds on this leg. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. 10 seconds rest. Two more rounds. Left hand side, then deadlift and row. Woo-hoo-hoo. Three, two, one, off we go. 40 seconds. Forward lunge, let that knee softly touch the floor. Straight back up. 30 seconds to go. Halfway through, 20 seconds. Ten seconds to go. Then we're on to our last one. Five, four, three, two, one. 10 seconds rest. So for this one, I'm gonna change it up and do the other version where you do five, five, five. Three, two, one. Off you go. So if you kept those too easy, five deadlifts. Well, I'm showing you five deadlifts. One foot comes out, five rows. Straight to the other side. 20 seconds ago. Then you just go straight back in. Just over 10 seconds to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Take a huge breather. Take a 2 to 3 minute break. So like I said, if you're struggling for time, just end your workout here and you can come finish this last bit off another day. Because like I said, it's too many mini workouts in one. So like I said, if you're struggling for time, just stop here, come back another day. Cool, so whilst everyone's having a breather, I'll break down the next bit. So, next bit's only gonna take 15 minutes long. So, like I said, if you are struggling with time and coming back, you know this bit's only gonna take 15 minutes. Wicked, so, it's a 15 minute AMRAP, broken up into 3 sections. So we'll do the first 5 minutes, then we'll do from 5 to 10, and then 10 to 15, and there'll be 2 exercises on each mini round, right? Try and get as many rounds as you can. I'll try and aim for, give you a target of 4 to 5 rounds on each section, right? So it gives you a little bit of a target. So the first 5 minutes is 5 swings, 15 swings, whatever you wanna do. You can do alternate in, normal swings, American swings, whatever you wanna do, it's just gotta be 15 swings. Once you do 15 swings, you then go into 5 push presses. So you're gonna need 2 kettlebells, just dip, get up. I'd say the objective is to try and get as many rounds in. So you wanna do this nice and quick. If your kettlebell's too heavy, just do what we usually do, where you hold the fat bit and hold the handle, press it 5 times, swap over to the opposite arm. So that's the first 5 minutes. Second 5 minutes, which is between 5 and 10, is 10 goblet squats and then 10 single arm rows. So again, repeat that as many times as you can. Then when we go to 10 to 15 minutes, it's gonna be 6 overhead reverse lunges on each leg, straight into 10 push-ups. If you're struggling with overhead reverse lunges, either just do normal lunges, so have a kettlebell in front of your thigh, or just go body weight. It's absolutely fine as long as you do some sort of lunge variation. So like I said, you're gonna probably need a couple of kettlebells because each exercise is gonna be different. There's no break in between the 5 minutes. So like I said, it's 15 minutes straight through. Cool, so set yourselves up and then we'll go straight in. So as I said, first 5 minutes, 15 swings, 5 presses on each arm. So I'm gonna give you a countdown. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off we go, 15 minutes, the first 5 minutes, 15 swings, 5 push press on each arm, off you go. So that's my 15 done. Pop up the floor, straight to 5 push presses in each arm, and then straight back on the swings. So I said, just dip. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If it's too difficult, like I said, you do this version. Makes it much easier to press up. So there's my 5. In total, straight back into swings. 1 minute's already gone. Aim for that 4 to 5 rounds. Whoo! There's the second one done. So I said 5 push presses. Make it as easy as you need to be. 1, 2. One thing, just gone. Whoo! Up to 2 minutes. This is round 3 for me, like I said. Do as quickly as you can. Take a breather in between if you need to. Right, 2 minutes. It's just gone to coming up to half. Wait, so I said, just take a little breather in between each one. So I said, we just did 5 rounds. On the last one, so you're gonna be feeling a little bit tired. Whew. Right, 2.5 minutes to go. Halfway through on the first 5 minutes. Whew. Come on, to your last 2 minutes to go. Whew. As I said, stay nice and tight. As I said, hinge from the hip, squeeze bum, snap the hip forward, stand tall. Whew. Come up to 1 minute for your left. Then we switch to goblet squats and single arm rows. Woo! So then drive, dip and drive straight out. Put that arm out as completely as quickly as you can. Don't try and strict press here, just make it 10 times worse than it needs to be. Right, you've got 1 minute, 15 to go, and then like I said, we just go straight swap, no break in between. Whew. Right, 1 minute. Whew. 40 seconds to go. So a little dip, bounce, and drive. 30 seconds on this round, and then we switch. And then straight swap. So we go straight to 10 goblet squats and 10 single arm rows on each arm. In 3, 2, 1. So to section 2, 5 to 7 minutes. 10 squat, goblet squats, 10 single arm rows. Off we go. Try to get all the way down, fully stand up, don't cheat. If you find it easier, stand in front of the sofa, make sure your bum touches the sofa. Then you know you're not cheating. So that's my 10 done. From there, just pop it down. It's easier, rest this arm on your knee. Go, 10 times. Or if you've got two and you prefer doing gorilla row style, as long as you do 10 on each arm. Just make sure that elbow goes into your hip and you're not putting it up, you're putting it into here. Whew. All right, 1 minute, already gone. Let's go. Straight into 10 single arm rows. Whew. So I said, if you prefer doing gorilla style, play, put two kettlebells together, that's absolutely fine. Whew. 1 minute 30, just gone. Whew. Round 3 for me. So we're coming up to the 2 minute mark.
Just stay nice and tight. Like I said, you don't want to extend that back. Stay locked in. Drive your knees, drive your feet to ground, sit them hips back. 2 minutes gone. Ooh. Nice and tight. Right, we're at the halfway stage. Woo. Coming up to 2 minutes left. Like I said, each round, try and aim for 4 to 5 rounds. Stay nice and tight. Big toe, heel, driven into the ground. Two minutes go. So it's up to you how you hold the kettlebell on the squats. You can hold it by the handles. Fat way like I do is totally up to you. If you're really struggling, just go prisoner squats. Put your hands on your head. Coming up to 1:30 left. Last minute 30 to go. Ooh. 1 minute 15 to go, and then we go on to the next round, which is the 10 overhead reverse lunges. Sorry, 6 on each arm, and then the 10 push-ups. Obviously, go on your knees if you need to. 1 minute to go. And we've got 45 seconds to go on this 5 minutes. Thirty seconds to go. Try and get that last round in. Twenty-five seconds to go. And then we're on to the last one, which is 6 overhead reverse lunges. 10 push-ups. Like I said, if you're struggling with overhead reverse lunges, you've got two options. You put a kettlebell in your thigh and do normal reverse lunges, or you just go body weight. Or you can just do 10 air squats if you want to. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off we go. Switch. So 6 overhead reverse lunges, 10 push-ups. Go on your knees if you need to. Like I said, I've just explained how you can make the lunges easier. Make sure that knee softly touches the floor. Straight into 10 push-ups. I say go on your knees to make it easier if you have to. Woo! Right, 1 minute gone. So we've got 4 minutes left of this, and then that's the workout completely done. Stay tight. As I said, you always punch this arm up in the air. Left foot's going to stay still, drive that into the ground as hard as you can. Six of these. Straight swap. Woo. We're coming up to 2 minutes. Come up to 2 minutes. 10 push-ups. We've got 2 minutes 40 to go, so you're nearly at the halfway mark. So again, aim that 3, 4 to 5 rounds. Stay nice and tight. Shake your arms like you need to. Right, we're at the halfway point, 2.5 minutes to go. Tough. 2 minutes 40 just gone. So try and finish off these last couple of rounds. Aiming for 4 to 5. 2 minutes. So go on your knees if you need to on the push-up. One minute 30 to go. Keep pushing through. One minute 10 to go. So, as I said, just take your time. Last minute coming up. 1 minute. Seconds to go in your last minute, last bit of the workout. So, like I said, push through as hard as you can. First second to go, and then we are done. So, like I said, try and finish off this last round. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab yourself a drink. Well done. So that's today's workout done. Like I said, it's a tough one. Just broken up into 2 little mini sections. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll be back with another one, maybe this week or next. Like I said, you can always break them up if you find them too long and just like too many workouts in one. So, like I said, hope you enjoyed it. Well done. Bye.